played very well. And Neslo, what Neslo did there was nothing short of amazing to keep his team in the game.
What a performance by both of these squads. Team Caliber, the underdogs, making it all the way to the gold medal match, facing elimination. Neslo going huge time and time again. But in the end, Playster will seal the deal with the final kill. Optic Gaming takes X Games gold.
And Nate Schott's first MLG championship. Playster scuffed and proved they've already won one before, but Nate Schott, after all this year's competing, he's been playing since Call of Duty 4, he wanted it so bad. He's won big time, he won Call of Duty XP, but to win a gold medal and a first major MLG event, it's got to be a good feeling for this squad, and Optic Gaming is back on top.
Optic Gaming,
wow.
Here are
Look
your goals.
Medals. Woo!
The X Games girls about to award the first ever gold medals for esports.
Look at that swag. You got pretty women dropping off some pretty medals, man. Life's not too bad for Optic Gaming.
It's time we send it down to the floor with Justine with our winners, Optic Gaming.